Good morning, friends, and welcome to This Moment with Rick. Thank you for joining me for just that. We are looking toward the celebration or observance of All Saints Sunday this coming Sunday. All Saints Day is literally on November 1st each year. And so we sometimes have it on the first Sunday in November when we can share in the Lord's Supper together and also remember the departed, those who have died in the faith, and those particularly in our church family and our circle of acquaintances who have died, commending them to the Lord's loving care and giving thanks for their lives, most of all celebrating the grace of Jesus Christ in that fact that we are continued to be alive in and with God, and we can commend them to God's loving care. It was the Reverend John Wesley's favorite observance of the Christian calendar year, All Saints Day, and what it meant. You can begin to see why as you enter into the mystery, and also I think the gratitude that it naturally evokes, that we belong to God and always will. And we're going to be looking at Jesus's Beatitudes in light of that, and what those blessings, who he calls blessed and blessed, how that is connected to God's eternal love in what we call heaven as well as on earth now. Look forward to that, but I'd like to share a prayer with you about awakening to God's new world. And if you would just do that as we pray today, when I say, O God of hope, will you say, awaken us to your new world? Say it out loud or in the silence of your hearts. O God of hope, awaken us to your new world. Let us pray. O God of hope, awaken us to your new world. We pray for all leaders and people of the world that we may expose the powers and principalities of injustice and work together to build your reign of peace. O God of hope, awaken us to your new world. We pray for all who yearn for your light to break forth in places of sickness, toil, or danger, that we may find our way to your glorious place through our love for one another. O God of hope, awaken us to your new world. Your coming is the dawn of a new day that brings hope and healing to our lives. Fill your church with the light of your love, that we may be still and know that you are God and stand in wonder of your majesty. O God of hope, awaken us to your new world. Rouse us to live in this present age in light of our hope for your return. Inspire us to encourage each other to tend the earth and to press harder than we think we can to work toward your new creation. O God of hope, awaken us to your new world. Give us the courage to acknowledge our own frailty, our limitation, and even death, with confidence, O God, in your eternal plan. For we dwell forever in light with you. That is the gospel message, the good news of Jesus Christ, our Creator, Redeemer, and Sustainer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Go forward into the remainder of this week, and indeed in your days, in the light and power, truth, and love of the living Christ. And we'll see you either this Sunday or soon. God bless you.